Solvete Omnes. Today we're going to look at Book 6, lines 124 to 136. This is the beginning of the Sibyl's speech, where she's going to talk about going into the underworld. All right, so we have here, Orvat Talibus Dicti. So he was begging with such words. This was Aeneas, he just finished here, with such words, sorry, ablative. And Ars quae tenebat, he was holding the altar. So he's supplicating, when thus the prophetess, like, and S has been left out, like, rose to speak, we can say, began, thus when the prophetess began to speak, infinitive. All right. And she said, sate sanguine diem. This is a nice vocative. E-P-P-P in the vocative, referring to a guy, so it ends in E. So having been born from the blood of the gods, O Trojan son of Anchises, all vocatives. Okay? And this is kind of a little joke here. Easy, Achilles, easy, asked the one left out, is the descent to awareness, to the underworld, dative. Okay? And it says, doctes aquae dies patent atri yanavat ditis. Okay, that's our verb. These are accusatives of time, of extent. Day and night, we could say easily. The door of dark Hades, another word for Hades here, of dark Hades lies open. All right, good. Forward and move on. And then we have all these infinitives. Now, when you have a series of infinitives here, you're looking for what's causing them. What's the verb? Is someone just excited? Is there accused of infinitive? And we look here and we say, oh, hoc opus, hic labor. And these are all just describing them there. And there's the verb. So this is work. This is labor. But what is it? But this is work. This is labor. To revocare, infinitive. To recall the step. And to come back, to literally climb out, to climb up to the upper airs. So it's hard, you can always go down, but you can't come back up. It's a little kind of a joke there. All right. Pauci, a few people, whom, and we have a relative clause here, whom the equus Jupiter, the equal Jupiter, the calm Jupiter, the fair Jupiter, loved, amavit, or burning virtue, carried, evexera, this is from Weho, carried to the upper air, to like to heavens, okay? So a few people whom the equal Jupiter loved, or a burning virtue carried to the heavens, born from gods, geniti, PPP, born from gods, poturere, were able. This is short for potuerant. Remember, this will be on the AP. Potuerant. We're able to do this. Okay? So we're able to come back up. All right, we're going to go a little bit farther here, and we're almost done. Okay. We'll do a little bit more. Okay, tenets, and then now here she's describing how do you get there. Okay? And she's saying here, the forest hold everything in the middle. So there's a forest you'll have to go to, and that's part of the thing. The forest holds everything in the middle. And the Coictus River, now this is a river of hell, gliding, and it's one of the rivers that's coming out, that's coming into the forest here, gliding, P-A-P, from Labor, gliding with a kind of a sinew, like with a bosom or with a curve. We could say sinew. Remember, it's just like kind of like when you fold down, you sit in a lap and you make a lap. It's an ablative there. Surrounds the forest. Okay, it surrounds it with the dark curve. Okay. Quod si tantus amor. Quod si tantus amor. Now, if you have quod si, that would just mean, remember, quod and si means but if. Okay? So she's just saying where it is. There's a bend in the river, there's a forest. Okay. But if tantus amor, so great love in the mind there is. If there's such a great love in the mind, okay, if there is such great desire, okay, to inare, to swim the Stygian lakes, like the lakes of the underworld, the waters of the underworld, okay, twice, to go back and forth twice, and to twice see videre, dark Tartarus, okay, Greek accusative, and it is pleasing, uwat. Now we saw uwat earlier on in book one, uwabit, it will be pleasing. Now remember, it means to help, but here it can also be impersonal. It is pleasing to indulge in this insane labor. Indulge takes a dative. Okay? Akipe, receive. Or it can all just mean here, and this is the imperative. Here, what first, primus, per agenda sunt. Here, what first must be agenda. Per agenda is giving more emphasis to it. What first must be done. All right? And then we're going to talk about the golden bough, which is very famous. And there we go. So if you have questions, please email me or send me a text. Volite omnes, lingua latina est vita.